Hello, MUSD students. Today I want to show you how, from Microsoft Word, you can save your documents to OneDrive for Business instead of saving them to your student device. We just have two steps to set this up so that it will be easier to do every time you save. Step one, we first log in over here at portal.office.com and sync our OneDrive for Business. I'm going to click on OneDrive and simply click the Sync button. Click Sync Now. If we now click on Show My Files, now on the left-hand side, I have the OneDrive for Business folder. Step two, we go back to Microsoft Word and change our save options. We go to File and come all the way down where it says Options. We click Save, and we find this folder that says Default Local File Location. Click the Browse button. Then click on your OneDrive for Business folder. Now you can see this is changed to save in my OneDrive for Business folder. Default means normal or standard. We click OK. And now when I go up to File and choose Save, I can click on Computer, but click Browse. Notice that in this window, it says OneDrive for Business at the top of the screen. What if I decide to call it something else? If I go File and choose Save As, we now see that my OneDrive for Business with Manteca Unified is here. And that's exactly where I'm going to save whenever I save a file. Instead of saving to my computer, it is now saving to my OneDrive for Business. Maybe I'll call this one Butterfly Report. Thanks for watching, and keep on being proud to be MUSD.